Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of Hastings Junior Varsity Basketball. We're up here in Briarcliff Manor, New York, where your Yellow Jackets of Hastings are getting ready to take on the Bears of Briarcliff in the championship game of the Briarcliff tournament. The team's getting ready for this big game. We're about 4 minutes out. We'll be right back with the opening tip-off. Don't go anywhere. It should be a great one.
Championship matchup between the Hastings Hornets and your Briarcliff Bears. Sorry, Yellow Jackets.
Yellow Jackets. We're back here.
It is the objective of Briarcliff High School, Section 1 of the New York State Public High School Athletic Association, to have today's game contested in the most sportsmanlike atmosphere possible. The officials have been instructed to tolerate absolutely no unsportsmanlike conduct from the players. We ask you, the fans, to help us reach our objective by conducting yourselves in a sportsmanlike and respectful manner. Thank you very much for your cooperation and enjoy the game. At this time, we will meet the starters for both teams. First, for the visiting Hastings.
Your Yellow Jackets.
A sophomore, number 2, Daniel Campson. A freshman, number 33, Evan Kulkaren. A sophomore, number 10, Kyle Ryan. A sophomore, number 22, Max Shapiro. And a sophomore, number 24, Sean Layden.
And now the Bears.
And now for your Briarcliff Bears. A sophomore, number 2, Chris Park. A sophomore, number 5, Matt Sturman. A sophomore, number 15, Daniel DeCastro. A sophomore, number 31, Jackson Heisler. And a freshman, number 34, Connor Gaultier. The Bears are coached by Mr. Rob Hagel. At this time, we ask that you all please rise and remove your caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Everybody's awake and ready to go. Short and late and doing the jumping for your Yellow Jackets. Oops, sorry about that. And we are underway, and it is controlled by the Yellow Jackets. And Shapiro has it. Passes it around, they're working the ball. Playing 4 8-minute quarters. Championship game here. I believe this is going to be the biggest test so far for the Yellow Jackets. Shapiro out for three, not good that time. And the Yellow Jackets hurry back on defense. And we got a foul on the play.
Fouls on number 33, Evan Colicaren. That's his first, team's first.
You heard it there, Evan. Come on, Evan. Shot around and in for the Bears. So they take an early lead, 2-0.
Connor Gaultier.
Ryan has it. Over to Evan. And the pass is not handled or muffed. And the Bears bring it right down. Outside jumper, no good. Rebound Shapiro, he gets it off to the Ryan. Ryan goes up, shot, foul! Oh, jump ball, wow! Home team call. The hell with the bump. Right ball. That's all right, Kyle. Late arriving fans on a Sunday morning, but that's all right, we've forgiven them. There we go. Just underway here. Working it into Evan. Corner shot. No good. And we got a foul on the play.
Fouls on number 24, Sean Layden. That's his first.
That's okay. That's okay. Side shot. And a 3-point play. And
it's 5-0
lead for the Bears. And the pass is stolen. And Layden takes it back. He's off. He pulls it out. Smart move. Set up the offense. Shapiro has it in the corner. And a foul.
Number 34, Connor Gaultier. That's his first, team's first.
Ryan has it. Gets it in to Layden. Back to Ryan. And a foul on the floor.
Number 15, Daniel DeCastro. That's his first, team's second.
Ryan, going to the line here. Come on, Kyle.
Kyle Ryan will head to the line, shooting two for the Yellow Jackets.
Okay, all right. Come on, make this one. And it's 5-1. Okay, we're on the board. And turnover. Yellow Jacket ball. Jackets looking things over, gets it over to Shapiro, Shapiro drives, shot, over the top, no good.
Fouls on
Good defense. Outside jumper. Oh, nice shot by the youngster. Give him credit there.
Jackson Heitzler.
7-1 lead for the Bears, and they're applying the pressure. The Yellow Jackets, they break it. Over to Layden. Layden down to Evan. And sink it, and he's going to the line.
Basket is good for number 33, Evan Kulikaran. He's fouled by number 2, Chris Park. Kulikaran on the line, shooting 1.
And we needed that one. Good job, Evan! Inside shot, no good. Rebound, Yellow Jackets. There we go. Layden from the corner. No good. Who gets the rebound? Up and in by Campbell. Danny Campbell tipped it in. 7-6 now. Yellow Jackets down by 1. It's Campbell. Unless we got a new Danny on a team. Good defense. Travel! He took too many snaps. The Yellow Jackets can take the lead here. 3:43 remaining in the first.
Checking in for the Bears, number 32, Jackson Morrow. And number 12, Joe Murray.
Kyle brings it down. Shapiro goes up, no good, tipped out. Layden has it. Nice pass over to Evan. Evan goes up, and it doesn't go in. And the Yellow Jackets set up the D. The Bears bring the ball down. Shot for 3 from the corner, no good. Rebound Layden. Layden gets it over to Max, and a foul.
Foul's on number 5, Max Sturman. That's his first team's 4th.
Four team fouls in the first. That's good for us. There he goes. Oh, Max Shapiro! Put the Yellow Jackets out front, 9-7. It's a 3-point play. Good defense. There we go. The Irishman has it. Campbell says, thank you, bingo! And Briarcliff calls a timeout. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back. Bears are going to take it out. 2:24 remaining in the first. Yellow Jackets out in front, 11-7. Good defense. Inside shot. No good. Rebound. Bears. No jump. And the Yellow Jackets take it. There we go. Yellow Jackets setting it up. Let's run a play. Why not? Layden says, I'm taking a 3, and it doesn't go in. And good defense. You gotta watch the foul though. All is forgiven.
I saw it. That's all right. Come on, Kyle.
That was on number 10, Kyle Ryan. That's his first, team's third.
126 remaining in the first. Shot, no good, rebound lead. Gets it out to Shapiro. Shapiro's guiding the troops down. Kyle for three, no. Oh, we got a foul underneath, who's it on? Right, it's on Briarcliff.
Foul's on number 32, Jackson Morrow. That's his first, team's fifth.
Bureau fakes, drives, gets it out to Campbell. Campbell goes over, no, he loses it. Oh, we got it, oh, we're playing football, it's Sunday morning.
Foul's on number two, Daniel Campson. That's his first, team's fourth. And for Hastings, number 32, Josh Thigpen. And number 14, Andre Clay.
Substitutions coming in for the Yellow Jackets. Shot from the outside, no good, they get a rebound. 3-point attempt. Oh, nice shot.
Jackson,
now it's 11-10.
For three.
I think the Bears were expecting to come in here and walk all over the Yellow Jackets, and it's not happening. Shapiro, no, he doesn't answer. There are 28 seconds to the rest of the quarter here. Get it out, Sunday morning. Spit it out. Shot, no good, rebound Yellow Jackets. We have 1 second, we have Briarcliff ball. Green ball, green ball. Gets it into Danny. Danny does a half court shot. Oh! Campbell 6-3, wow! What a way to end the quarter.
What
a game. All right, second quarter action here. Yellow Jackets up by four. Things are going the way of the Yellow Jackets, especially when you make a half-court shot. That was awesome. Let's keep it up, though. We're only one quarter in. The Briarcliff ball. I'm loving the giant hat. I'm loving it. We need a win. Just like we need a win for the Yellow Jackets here. Kevin playing the defense. Down low. He was wide open. Can't let that happen.
Patrick.
Kyle has it. Over to Andre. Josh has it. Shot, no good. And he's wide open, and now we're all tied up.
Jared Coleman.
Kevin brings it up. Pass his mouth. Oh, what do we got? What do we got? Travel! We'll take it.
Checking in for Hastings, number 20, Chris Capuano. And number 22, Max Shapiro.
Oh, class time! We have to stop the game. Kevin brings it up. Coach is here. Look at this. What's up, coach? Gets it into Campbell. Campbell over to Ryan. Ryan shoots for three. No, rebound Campbell. He goes up. No foul call out to Kevin. Try to get it into Cap. Cap goes up over the top. He gets a rebound out to Campbell. Campbell shoots and basket.
And you go Kempson.
Yellow Jackets holding on here. Shot for three from the corner. Oh, we have to get on him.
Brent Lachman for three.
And it's now 17-16 Bears. Nice, back out. Ryan from the outside, no good. Come on, play good D, good D, good D. Foul.
Foul's on number 14, Patrick Koji. That's his first, team six.
Kevin brings it up. Campbell from the top. No good. And a foul.
Foul's on number 20, Chris Capuano. That's his first, team's fifth. And for the Yellow Jackets, number 24, Sean Layden.
Good job by the Yellow Jackets on the D. Max has it, looking for help. He stopped dribble, we get it over to Kyle. Kyle at the top, and he's trying to set it up. All right, set it up. Oh, we're late for class. What's the strategy here? Let's see. Oh, he's bumped. We got it. 1-1.
Foul's on number 33, Jared Coleman. That's his first, team seven. Sean Layden.
And we're in a 1-1. 4:22 left in the half, so that's good for us. And he makes it. Good job, Layden. Would you feed him for breakfast? That's where I want to go. Makes the second. Yellow Jackets up by one. Instagram for breakfast. Yellow Jackets down by one, 19-18. They work it into Layden. Shapiro goes for three. No, not that time. Out of bounds. Green ball. We got 3:39 remaining in the half. It's 19 Briarcliff, 18 Hastings. Campbell has it, goes up, no good. He gets his own rebound, goes up and in. Thank you very much. And it's 20-19. Good defense. Good defense. Got to watch the outside. Oh, he got him. That's all right. That's all right. That's all right, Danny.
Bells on number 2, Daniel Campson. That's his second, team 6th. Checking in for the Bears, number 34, Connor Gaultier. And number 44, Ethan Jeffrey Santos.
Danny comes out. We don't want him in foul trouble. Steals it. There he goes to Shapiro. 1-2, and that was a J. Beginning with a J and ending with a Y. Jelly.
Max Shapiro.
I think I'm nuts. And it's stolen. Evan goes in, basket, and the Yellow Jackets are up 24-19. Timeout, Briarcliff. We'll be right back.
Timeout, Briarcliff.
All right, welcome back. 2:18 remaining in the half. Briarcliff's going to take it out. Sunday morning basketball. Work it in, 3-point attempt. No good, rebound Layden.
Let's go, Sean.
Layden, oh, he's fouled. No, it's gonna be offensive. Ooh, I don't know about that.
Offensive foul on number 24, Sean Layden.
Gotta get him out of there.
That's his second, team's 7th.
Good job. The defense takes the ball. 24 for Hastings, 19 for Briarcliff. If you're just tuning in. 1:36 remaining in the half. Josh goes for 3. Oh, sink it, Thigpen! 6-3. And now it's 27-19. Bears thought they were going to come in here and walk all over the Yellow Jackets. Well, it hasn't happened thus far, but they come right back with a 3.
Chris Hart for 3.
Yellow Jackets have the ball. Shapiro for 3 from the corner. Oh! Max Shapiro! Just like Ollie!
Max Shapiro for 3.
That blood in the Shapiro family, I'll tell you. And Briarcliff comes right back. We're playing gun for gun here. Out of bounds. Stays down here.
Checking in for the Bears, number 23, Brian Kerr.
Yellow Jackets have an 8-point lead. Inside shot, and it's in. Come on, Hastings! Kevin brings it down. Over to Josh. Max. Max looking around, nothing. Josh has it. Over to Kevin. Into Max. Max goes for the key! Doesn't go in. Rebound Briarcliff. Good job by Kevin. Oh, he got him.
Fouls on number 12, Kevin Dosen. That's his first, team's 8. Brian Harrell will head to the line shooting 1-1 for the Bears.
I don't want to do this. Now it's 30 to 25. And this is the second. Josh has it. Out of bounds. Green ball. Kyle brings it down.
Let's go, Hastings.
Timeout, Hastings. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back. Hastings takes it out. Max has it. And it's going to be Briarcliff ball. One second. And your halftime score is Hastings 30, Briarcliff 25. And we'll be back in 10 minutes.
Hastings 30, Briarcliff 25.
Third quarter action here. Briarcliff, welcome back, Instagram. I hope everybody had their breakfast. Nobody bought the cameraman breakfast. Yellow Jackets come out. They have a 5-point lead. Noah, how's it going down there? Noah checks in on Instagram. Kevin will take it out. That's Kevin Dosen there, Noah. Kyle has it. Work it in. Over to Danny. Over to Kevin. Into Layton from the corner. Oh, it didn't go in. Rebound, Campbell. Gets it out. Shapiro for three. Oh, this place would have exploded. Kevin playing good D there. See what adjustments were made at halftime. And a foul. That's all right. That's all right.
Foul number 32, Josh Thigpen.
He's not even on the
court. Sorry, correction. Number 2, Daniel Campson. That's his third. Team's first.
Well, you got to get him out of there.
Now into the game for the Yellow Jackets is number 32, Josh Thigpen.
Everybody's making mistakes on Sunday. Off Kevin's foot, but that's all right. Over the top and in. 30-27. Briarcliff applying the pressure. The Yellow Jackets
Gualtieri.
Down low to Layden. He pulls it out. The Yellow Jackets have to fight for this. Over to Josh. Kevin. Kevin for three, no good. Rebound, Briarcliff. And no foul, that's good. Oh, almost stolen. Good defense. Tipped out, rebound Ryan. He has it, and he's off. Pulls it out. Shot from the corner. Oh, Josh Thigpen, 6-3.
Thigpen for three.
And a Gotta get back. And, oh, all right. Come on, guys. Gotta play D. Regular season, Noah. Bumped them.
Fouls number 15, Daniel DeCastro. That's his second, team's first.
Give it in to Kyle. Keep the ball. Over to Kevin. Kevin drives. This is out. Josh into Layden, and it's taken away. We got to play better than that. 3-point attempt. Oh, sugar honey iced tea. And it's 33-32 now.
Jackson Heitzler for three.
All right, nobody push the panic button. Let's relax. Let's get a basket here. Brady has it from the corner. Shot, no good. Rebound Bears, and they can take the lead here. Good defense. In down low and basket. Ouch.
Chris Park.
Max from the corner, no good. Kevin with a rebound, pulls it out. Kevin for three, no. Down low, and now we're down by four. Gotta play good team here. Come on, Yellow Jackets, let's go. Kevin for three. Yeah! Kevin, 6-for-3!
Dosen for three.
And it's turned over! Josh has it, does a turnaround shot! Oh, it just didn't go in. Good defense.
Let's go, get it back!
Yellow Jackets applying the pressure. Shot for three, no good. And a foul over the back. Offensive.
Fouls on number four, Brett Lackman. That's his first, team second. And for Hastings, number 54, Leo Belsky. And number 11, Jonathan Amaral.
Yeah. Josh has it. Gets it into Amaral. To Josh. Yellow Jackets down by one here. They can take the lead. Josh for three. Oh, Leo with a rebound. Leo goes up strong. And basket by Leo Belsky. Leo Jackets out in front, 38. Oh, Shapiro was coming, I saw it. And he leaves the gymnasium. Where the hell did he go?
Checking in for the Bears, number 12, Joe Murray.
He's back.
Second.
Atta boy, Kyle!
Ryan will head to the line shooting one. In for the Bears, number 32, Jackson Morrow.
And he didn't make the three, but that's all right. It's okay. We have a three-point lead here. Good defense. And he loses it. And it's taken away by Kyle. He was back. Ball goes out of bounds. Is it Hastings' ball? Timeout, Briarcliff. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back. Briarcliff ball. The Yellow Jackets applying the pressure here.
And stolen away by Kyle. One, two, no foul. What is going on down there?
Oh, he's all alone. And basket.
Joe Murray.
And 40-39 in this championship game. The Yellow Jackets hanging on here. Under a minute left in the third. Josh for three. No. Johnny with a rebound. Gives it out to Kyle. Over to Max. Oh, back to Max. Into Johnny. Johnny out to Kyle. Seconds. Rio goes up and no good. Rebound Bears. Kyle all over him now. Hey, Utah. 15 seconds. They're going to play for the last shot here. Shot. No good. Rebound. Foul. 5 seconds left in this quarter.
That's a number 10, Kyle Ryan. That's his second team's third.
Kevin coming in.
In for the Bears, number 23, Ryan Herr. And in for the Yellow Jackets, number 12, Kevin Dosen.
He stepped on the line. Yellow Jacket ball with 5 seconds left. Let's see what we can do here. Let's hurry up and get a three. We sunk a half court shot at the end of the first, at the end of the half. Or first quarter, was it? I don't know. Whatever it was. Kyle has it. Over to Josh. Josh for three. Oh! That was huge! Yellow Jackets now lead 43-39. We'll be right back. Go anywhere.
39.
High School. Championship game, Briarcliff Tournament. Yellow Jackets 43, Bears 39. And it's going to be Bear Ball. Let's see what happens here. Bears bring it up. Yellow Jackets going to have to play real tough here. Good
job by Josh. Josh has it. He dribbles. Hold on. All right, jeez.
Timeout, Hastings. Good job by the coach.
Timeout, Hastings.
All right. Yellow Jacket ball here. Kick it out. Josh has it. Dribble, shot, and basket by Josh.
Josh, think that.
And good defense, and it's turned over. Over to Shapiro. Into Evan. Over the top.
Let's go, Evan. Let's go, Evan.
And out of bounds. It's going to be a white ball. What's going on down there? Oh, we got a foul is what we got. He almost broke Kyle Ryan's arm.
Foul's on number 31, Jackson Heitzler. That's his first, team's fourth.
Put it in there. Foul. We're going to the line. All right, Kyle, let's go.
Foul's on number 5, Matt Sturman. That's his third, team's fifth. Kyle Ryan shooting 2.
Ah. All right, come on, Kyle, make this one.
Let's go, Kyle.
And he didn't make that one either. That's all right. We're going to play good defense here. Good job. Bravo!
Now
Bears thought they were going to come in here and walk all over the Yellow Jackets. So far, it hasn't happened. Play again tomorrow up in, over in Bronxville against the Broncos.
Let's go, Kyle.
And then we finally get a home game. Road trip has continued tomorrow. Get it into Danny. Over to Kyle. Again, they're working it. They're working it. Danny goes up. Shot. And doesn't go in. Rebound. Briarcliff.
Chris Clark.
Josh has it over to Max. Max over to Kyle. Josh goes up, shot, and doesn't go in. Rebound out of bounds. It's going to be Barker ball.
In for the Yellow Jackets. Number 12, Kevin Dosen.
Good job by Kyle. Oh! All right, come on, get back, get back. Defense! Good job! It's intercepted! I wish he would have played football. I gotta speak with him about that. That Shapiro kid. Kevin has it. There he goes. Oh! Shapiro! Now he got a foul. That's his fourth. Gotta get him out of there.
Number 2, Daniel
Coach,
Campson,
gotta get him out of there.
Fourth.
Gotta get him out of there.
Team's fourth.
Where's he gonna let him stay in? We got 5:20 left.
Number
we got a 7-point lead.
Looks like
he's gonna let him in. All right. Gotta be careful, Danny. D Good defense, good defense. Shot for three, no good. Ooh, foul on Hastings. 5:13 remaining in the game.
Foul on number 33, Evan Colacaran. That's his second, team's fifth. Back in for Hastings, number 32, Josh Thigpen.
Puts it in. Good job, Kevin has it. Dribbles out of trouble. To Josh.
Let's go, Josh.
Josh for three. Oh, in and out. Check that rim. Three-point attempts. Hit the rim. Hit the wire. Good job by the ref there.
In for Hastings, number 10, Kyle Ryan.
Max coming out to get a drink. We need him down a stretch. Good job by the coach. What do we got? My time. Oh, that's a $10 fine in Hastings Little League shoelaces. Should be a $15 fine at the junior varsity level. And this shoelace timeout is brought to you by... Oh, Sunday, give me a break. He's having a problem with it. All right, we're ready. There we go. Defense. What are they saying defense for? We're on offense. Oh, it's Briarcliff. In. Good ball movement. Oh, time for class again. Oh, that was a hometown.
Checking in for Hastings, number 22, Max Shapiro.
I don't know. What was that? Right. That's what I'm saying, right? Yeah. All right, well, nevertheless, hometown call. Oh, good. Oh, that was hands up. What's he talking about?
That was number 33, Evan Colacaran.
Now we're in a one-on-one. We got to watch our fouls here.
Chris Park will shoot two for the Bears.
All right, guys, come on. One of two, so it's 48-42 Yellow Jackets with 3:53 remaining in the game. Looking for help. Gets it into Danny. Back out to Kevin. Coach directing the troops from the sidelines. Danny shoots. Oh, two go in. Can't get ice cold now. And that was just too easy.
Chris Park.
Momentum is starting to change. We have to get a basket here. We need a basket. We need a basket to keep the waters calm. Danny's wide open underneath. Shot. And we get it from Danny. That was huge.
Daniel Kempson.
50-44 now. Shot, and no, and rebound, Irishman.
There he goes, pulls it out. 250 remaining.
Let's go, let's go.
Evan looking over to Evan.
Nice pass into Danny.
Oh!
Almost.
And shot, no good. Rebound, Yellow Jackets. 225 and counting. 50-44. Barry, we can't do this now, guys. Come on, be smart.
In for Hastings, number 32, Josh Thigpen.
Josh checking in. Kevin getting a rest. Well, I've said it from the beginning. It's going to be a fight here.
Connor Gualtieri will shoot 1-1 for the Bears.
Thank you. Oh, phones are supposed to be on vibrate, that's in the rules. Josh has it.
Go, Joshua.
Josh for three. No, doesn't go in. We gotta play good defense. We're 1:48 remaining. Yellow Jackets up by four. Gotta play good D. Get it in. And jump ball! Green ball. I'm calling it. Green ball. 136. We need a basket here, folks. We need a basket. I keep saying it. We just gotta keep the waters calm and good things are gonna happen. But we need to make, produce, all right? Spin it out. God damn it. Championship game, Briarcliff tournament. Junior varsity level. Kyle has it. Over to Josh. Josh. We're approaching 113. Into Evan. Max for three. No, it doesn't go in. And Briarcliff has it. And now, let's see what happens. We have to play good defense. Get up on him. Get up. Shot. And offensive. I saw it. Briarcliff not happy. But that's the nature of the beast. Under a minute left, exactly 59 seconds. And the Briarcliff fan's not happy. But you know what? Now they're discussing it? No, they're not gonna reverse it, are they? What are we discussing here? All right, Hastings is clapping, so that's
offensive
good.
Offensive foul, number 32, Jackson Morrow. That's his second, team sixth.
All right, let's see what happens. The Yellow Jackets have it. Josh goes up, shot, and basket, we got my wish. So 52, 46, 44 seconds. You can start to smell it, but I don't know, it's too early, because he just sank a three, and now it's 52, 49. And foul. Timeout, Briarcliff, no foul.
Timeout, right. Hastings.
Hastings, all right, we'll be right back. Welcome back, folks. This is gonna be one of those fantastic finishes here. Hopefully on the Yellow Jacket side, let's see. They have the lead, 33 seconds. Kyle Ryan. It's an intercepted. Hello. Loses the ball. Hastings has it. Over to Shapiro. And a foul. He went to grab him. 24 seconds. All right, Max, we need these. Come on, buddy.
Fouls on number 31, Jackson Heisler. That's his second.
Gonna come down to foul shots, folks. Isn't that what Tunney always said?
Max Shapiro will head to the line shooting 1-1 for the Yellow Jackets.
24 seconds. He has a chance here to make it a two-possession game, which would be great. Oh, no. All right. I got to play good D. Gotta get up on him. Can't allow the three. The two's okay. Don't allow the three. And there it goes. No good. Let him have the two, and Hastings is going to walk out of here with a win. 9 seconds. And a foul. It's looking good. And he sinks it. Wow, God, that'll do it, folks. I'm calling the victory. I'm calling the victory. Yellow Jackets are going to be the champions of the tournament. We're going to just finish up the formalities here.
Basket is good.
Congratulations to the Yellow Jackets.
He was fouled by number 32, Jackson.
Briarcliff thought they were going to walk all over us. And guess what? One. They got stung by the bee. That's it. That's the icing on the cake. I want to know who's buying breakfast. That's what I want to know. Let him go. Let him go. Who cares? Let him go. No good. Hastings wins 55-49. Congratulations to the Yellow Jackets. They remain undefeated on this young season, and they are the champions of the Briarcliff Tournament. We'll see you next time. We're going to get the handshake.
In a few minutes, we will have the awards presentation. At this time, will the captains of the Briarcliff Bears basketball team please head on up and receive your runner-up plaque. And championship plaque goes to the Hastings Yellow Jackets. Will the captains please walk up and receive your championship?
There you go.
At this time, we will hand out the individual medals. When you hear your name, please walk on up. Number 11, Jonathan Amaral. Number 54, Leo Belsky. Number 2, Daniel Campbell.
Oh, they said it right now.
Number 20, Chris Capuano. Number 14, Andre Klee. Number 12, Kevin Dosen. Number 50, Sam Johnson. Number 33, Evan Kulikaran. Number 10, Kyle Ryan. Number 22, Max Shapiro. Number 15, Juwan Swinton. Number 32, Josh Thigpen. Number 24, Sean Layden. And head coach, Coach Roll.
Good job, coach.
Congratulations to all.
All right, that's going to wrap it up here.
At this time, we will announce the all-tournament selections.
Okay.
From Briarcliff, number 2, Chris Park. Also from Briarcliff, number 34, Connor Gualtieri. From Hastings All-Tournament, number 22, Max Shapiro.
Max!
from Hastings All Tournament, number 32, Josh Thigpen.
Josh!
And your 2018 JV Boys MVP goes to, from Hastings, number 2, Daniel Campbell.
Yeah, Danny! That a boy, Danny!
Thank you very much for coming and get home safely.
All right, we're out of here. Breakfast time.